You normally would do a pelvic lift with the leg press here, external rotation, roll up into your bridge, and then roll back down. Good, take a fist. Oh no, not all the way down. Take a fist underneath your sacrum. Elongate your tailbone and your pelvic floor. A little more that way. And then slide the fist out. That's your height, and then you press out. So it's neutral spine in advanced, right? It's not into a posterior tilt. Good, now roll down through. Take your feet to the center. Good, I'm not gonna have you on five springs. So roll up into a bridge again. Good, roll halfway down. Stop there, elongate the tailbone. Good, so we can do it this way, but now lift one, not come all the way in, now lift one foot off. Good, and inhale plus. And exhale, you can also make it fancy and straighten your shin bone and then tap. Straighten and then bend and tap. Yeah, so stretch and bend and tap. Yeah, so you can do, you know, that doesn't matter to me. That's the choreography where you're changing one variable and making the patient mind stand up and at attention and listen and be like, oh.